Yeah. Harry just made love to that guitar.